Hey, old future me, 10 years have gone by rather quickly. Just what are you looking at right now? Well, you see. Walking on this road, I now adore. Spending every day with you as if everything would stay the same. Looking back, just where did all my common sense go? Turn the other cheek to these feelings in my heart. I don't even know when or where it started. I can't believe it, it feels so stupid. I told myself these things 1,000 times, trying to pin the blame, finding someone to accuse. But I knew inside that these were all excuses. Putting a smile back on my face again, from another white line. It was another normal day when it started out. We should make a time capsule, will open 10 years from now. I wonder just what kind of things will he leave behind. But I realize looking back at the time, I kept to myself these thoughts of mine. Passing by each other in the hallway gave me so much happiness. Staying silent, looking back, that's what I regret. I denied these feelings 100,000 times, hidden deep inside me. Could I believe it? It's all in your head, girl, cause I'm just tired. In time I fell in love with love itself, cause my excuses piled up. I knew deep in my heart that I found myself right back where it started. And in the end, the flowers we had on us were all my feelings to you. He realized, yes, I've realized what I truly feel. But if they only turn into regrets left inside, I'll tell you here. Two letters tightly in my hand, walking the road down one last time. Flashing right before my eyes, my memories of me and you. That's when I knew this confession wouldn't be too hard to do. I redid these letters 100,000 times, overflowing with these precious feelings of mine. So done with all this, but I want to write this. I told myself these things a million times. Letters to dear old future me, where I hope she'll handle this more maturely. But here today, we're